Oh, I was looking for you. Hi, my name is Anderson. I am here to talk about a professor that is very underrated, but very important. Here's the teacher.
Whoa, you are the presenting a topic. Can I help you?
What are you doing? You're missing with my presentation.
Yes.
Oh, no. No, no, no. Oh, okay, okay.
Thank you. This thing is the specialist in the application of knowledge, skills, and attributes designated to provide unique service to needs, educational needs of the individual and of society.
The choice of learning activities variable, the goals of education are held in the school and the responsibility of the teaching profession.
In addition to providing students with learning opportunities to meet curriculum outcomes, teaching emphasizes the development of values and guides students in their social relationships.
Employee practices that develop positive self-concept in students. Although the work of teachers typically takes place in a classroom setting, direct interactions between teachers and students is the single most important element is teaching.
This process must be free of discriminatory practice and should contribute to the holistic development of students who are actively engaged, responsible and contributing members of a democratic society.
The educational interests of students are best served by teachers who practice under conditions that enable them to exercise professional judgment.
Teachers have a right to participate in all decisions that affect their work and have a corresponding responsibility to provide informed leadership in matters related to their professional practice.
Now I will bring a very special guest to speak wise words about the profession. Teacher Jazz. Nice. I need you to make a brief speak about your profession to the speaker writing.
Oh, great. Well, folks, being a teacher is cool. And I like...
Oh, folks, thank you very much for your attention and can you give me a hug?
Oh, of course.
Let's go.
Bye-bye.
I support the teacher.
I support the teacher.
I support the teacher.